is Sergeant Tahario. In the name of Sanguinius and the Emperor, the squad stands ready. Bless your weapons and advance.
Lazaro here. My lost specs region on the knife form nearby. Could be seen us.
Keep your weapons prime, brothers. Hold your fire until we make visual contact.
Blood Crusader to strike team. Sergeant, this is Captain Obaldo. We read you on scry sensors. Visual feeds from your combat cameras are clear.
Your will, brother Captain. How do you wish us to proceed?
We were summoned to destroy this hulk, and so we will. A world lives or dies on our victory this day. The Adepts suggest you attempt to locate an ammunition store or an energy core that might be induced to detonate and fracture the derelict. Make your way deeper into the...
Acknowledged.
Brother, I know it has been some time since you were last deployed as field commander. This squad has been thrown together by circumstance, and none of your men have fought alongside each other before. This is not an ideal situation, but I trust your courage and your skill.
Your faith in me will not be misplaced, brother Captain, and shall not fail.
Teleportation completed. Teleportation completed. Ready. In position.
Taking up position.
Waiting for them.
opposition. Waiting for them.
Yes, brother. I am moving. Moving forward. Waiting for them.
Gene-stealer presence confirmed. I repeat, gene-stealers confirmed.
Suffer not the alien to live. All warriors fire at will. First blood. Mark it well, kinsman. But be wary. These gene-stealer filth never act alone. More will be coming. Scry scanners detecting multiple contacts inbound on your position. You have awakened a swarm.
Taking up position.
Yes, brother.
Yes, brother.
Moving forward. Overwatch. Orders confirmed.
Kindred has fallen. His body must be recovered. Commence emergency teleportation. Well, a section of the hulk has collapsed. The gene stealers will surely take advantage of the breach.
Vigilance, brother.
Waiting for them.
Sergeant, hold! I see Astarte's power armor on the visual feed. Go in for a closer look. Indominus Patton Terminator plate. And the chapter colors are those of the 13th, the Ultramarines. I'd warrant this kindred battle brother perished here many decades ago. It appears the Blood Angels are not the first Space Marines to board this hulk. Perhaps we can access this fallen sun's combat recorder.
Theoretical. Our position will be overrun. We cannot hold. Tactical. Evacuation sequence has been initiated. It will not be enough. 200 lifeforms approaching. Brother Ilarion is dead. I am low on ammunition. They're everywhere.
The Ultramarines were overwhelmed and slaughtered. But why were they here? Move on, Sergeant. Perhaps this mystery will unfold as you proceed.
Cabal!
Waiting for them.
Brother. Overwatch. Orders confirmed.
Taking up position.
Sergeant, I have deployed additional Battle Brothers to your location. A heavy weapons bearer and apothecary will join your squad. Wait. An Imperial warship is approaching the Blood Crusader. It bears the penance of the Inquisition.
Attention, sons of Sanguinius. This is Inquisitor Jost von Marburg, acting on behalf of the Holy Order Xenos of Terra. Stand to and prepare to receive new orders.
This is Brother Captain Ubaldo, commander of the Blood Crusader. Tell me, Lord Inquisitor, how was it possible for you to receive the distress call from Gorgonum? The warp storms in this sector are smothering all long-range astropathic communications.
We received no signal, Captain. We knew this space hulk would be here. Our records call it the Forsaken Doom, and we have been aware of it for a long time.
You knew. And yet, you sent no advance warning?
It is not your place to question the will of the Inquisition, Blood Angel. The Ordo Xenos has a special interest in this particular derelict. It changes nothing. Your mission is to attempt to save Gorgonum. You may proceed with my blessing.
Lord Inquisitor, I must speak. This is Weldrand Lerzak, Fabricator General of the Forge World Gorgonum and faithful servant of the Machine Gods. I beg of you, we desperately need the support of the Ordo Xenos.
I have no troops, no battle retinue to offer. I am merely here to observe.
Observe, my lord? And may I ask why you will not intervene?
You may not, Captain.
Very well, Inquisitor. As for you, Fabricator General, my Battle Brothers have a mission and an enemy to kill. By the Throne's light, that is all the Emperor's angels require.
We are most grateful, honored Captain. Although it may not be enough to halt the derelict's advance, Gorgonum's planetary and orbital defenses are at full alert. We will open fire on the hulk when it is within range.
My crew and my kinsmen will take the brunt of this fight, fear not. But your expertise will be welcome aboard the Blood Crusader. Our ship still bears the wound of our last battle. I would bid you send us your most learned tech priests and all supplies you can muster.
Teleportation completed.
Waiting for me.
vigilance, brother.
Fear my thirst.
Yes, brother. Overwatch. Taking up position. Vigilance, brother.
Taking up position.
We shall cleanse.
Overwatch.
Thank you.
understood. Waiting for them. Teleportation complete.
Vigilance, brother.
Waiting for.
is confirmed. Vigilance, brother.
Activated.
Satisfy my thirst. First. Vigilance, brother. Overwatch.
Vigilance, brother. Waiting for them.